Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You. And right now you're seeing the incredible two-mirror system through Mariposa. This is a butterfly-inspired kaleidoscope created by Sue Rio. The two-mirror system creates this large rose window pattern. The other mirror system is a three-mirror, and this creates a full quilt of triangular kaleidoscopic patterns. And allow me to show you what's creating all the gorgeous color. The barrel on Mariposa is a large sculptural stained glass barrel with all dichroic glass. Now there's some textured and smooth dichroic glass, and then pieces of fused dichroic glass, where Sue has layered dichroic glass and then fired it in her kiln to create some of these incredible pieces. This is her favorite object to make, this spinning barrel of stained glass and dichroic glass, and it shows how whimsical the dots are that she adds with her soldering techniques. The Mariposa has wings on both sides of cobalt blue dichroic glass, and then the filigree of the butterfly wings is all hand soldered on top of the blue dichroic glass. The main panels on the kaleidoscope are black iridized glass, so they also have a sheen, but it's a different technique. Dichroic glass is vacuum plated metals directly onto stained glass. And iridized glass is stained glass that has metallic salts simply sprayed on them before they have annealed and cooled. Sue adds black glass rods, and this is a gorgeous piece of dichroic fused glass that she has selected for the top. She finishes her work by soldering on four glass gems for the feet and adding a bit of cork, and signs it by etching into the bottom panel, Sue Rio, 2020, 258 Mariposa. The overall dimensions of Mariposa, overall length is approximately 10 inches. Height at the eyepiece end is 5.5 inches. The mirror system openings are just about 5/8 of an inch, as well as about 1 3/4 inches in length. The depth at the eyepiece is approximately 1 3/4 inches, and the wings are from top to bottom on the angle 5.5 inches. The main spinning barrel at the end is over 4.5 inches for the glass area, and it has an overall height at its highest point at 6 inches. This is Mariposa number 258, created by Sue Rio. And this is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.